Lobos will be without linebacker Javarie Johnson for the rest of the season. Johnson tore his ACL on the opening kickoff of the game Saturday. Johnson was a redshirt freshman transfer out of Washington, D.C., who was on Maryland for his first year.
Luckily for us, there is some depth at the linebacker position that allows us to not skip a beat. And with him, we definitely lost a guy that we were counting on quite a bit as a linebacker, pass rusher, and a special teams performer.